floor. Doom, 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 doom. It's funky round here, I'm about to integrate.
I'm in it.
It's some suckers I don't like, so I'ma instigate.
Get 'em.
I could do the internet, but nah, I ain't the place. I'm about to call some niggas out, I need a face-to-face.
Marvin.
And y'all ain't gotta listen, I'm just talking shit.
Just talking shit.
They say the bay divided, who you rocking with?
Who you rocking with?
They ask me if it's good, I tell them hell nah.
Hell nah.
I'm a prison nigga, bitch, and it's a cell call.
Yeah. You can ask about Filthy, that's my Oakland
Filthy.
Nigga. But don't ask me about Mozzie, I don't know the nigga.
I don't know him. We ain't got no problems, I'm just stating facts. I've been doing this shit with Lavish D since way back.
I never been the rapper, fuck your beats and rhymes.
I get on the nigga head about my peace of mind. It's like the bay too small, it ain't no room in here. I'm on that dope fiend head, you tell him doom doom here. I'm about to give you bad dreams, I promise to hunt you. I know you act the way you act because your mama ain't want you. Ain't no bringing mess back, he gone, believe me. He the type you bring home, he gon' leave with your TV. It's Cash App mess, huh? Talk that cash, but when the last time you ate or washed your ass? Yeah, I'm laughing at the nigga cause I think that it's funny. Tell your fans what you did with that Cash App money. I'm just saying, my nigga, I seen your brand new toy. Let me get that, I got a bass rock and a gram of that boy.
Whoa.
It's a field mo tradition, huh? Just like I figured, nigga. Shout out to the mo, I'm slapping the shit out the bigger figure. You know Diggs do it moving, right? Need I mention Kansas City? Listen up, cause I'ma need your attention.
Listen.
This one for my folks in that C-Tech district. Yeah, I just got word, they say M-Dot snitching.
Facts.
And word on the curb said he told on Jack. And I'm thinking to myself, man, that's one cold bastard. They asked about his crimies and he handed them up. He got to talking so much, he got his grandma involved. And you probably like Diggs, why you speak on Dot? Cause my name in his papers and I know he a cop.